Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on removing a reaction to a Facebook story. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will be showing you how to do this on the Facebook app, but the settings will be similar on desktop too. We have all been there. You are looking at a Facebook story and you accidentally react to it. Don't worry, you can undo your reaction by following these steps. The first thing you need to do is go to your profile page. Once there, you need to tap on the three dots button to the right of the Add Story button. Then tap on Activity Log. In the top left corner of the Activity Log, tap on Filters. Then tap on Categories. Tap Interactions and then select All. Your reaction will be at the top of the list here. Tap on the three dots button to the right of the reaction you would like to remove, and then tap Remove Reaction. Your reaction will now be removed from that story. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.